All right. Target you. Target everyone. Hopefully target everyone here. Yep. Target everyone. Cool. Ah. Crap, of course there's bombs. Ow. Just ow. Okay, kill it. Kill it with ice. Power level, or we're up to level 20 now, I think. 5k experience, 1288 AP. Yep. Except for Lance. He is a pathetic loser. What? Holy crap, 10,000 experience for that last one. Okay, so we're not gonna be doing that for a while. Description of this grave reads, to those who look bravely forward, hidden treasure awaits. It's just a grave, clearly not hiding anything. Okay, yeah, sure. Rune Boy drains MP from the target. Cool. How do I get over there? Give me a second, guys. Yeah, you get there from back here. Okay. Well, new giant slime over here. Let's check it out. Okay, it's a giant blue slime. It is a frosty, massive slime. Can heal allies with hail. Okay, it's weak to fire, resistant to ice, water, and wind. Kill its friends real quick. Wow, that was a bit overkill. Heal Natalie with Kiwi, because Kiwis. And boom. That thing is dead. We were supposed to do this in the beginning of this area, and I didn't realize you could go back there. I thought that was a thing at the end of it. You know what? Just hit it with this. It needs to die. Yeah, that was really weak, actually. And that wasn't the thing I needed to do, actually. Okay. Oh. Okay. Well, I found it. Boom, done. You know what, let's attempt this. I'm never good at these, but... Okay, match up the cards by clicking on them. Match them all as fast as you can. You can view the cards as long as you want before starting, but the timer starts right away. Don't really remember where everything was. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to. This is gonna take a very long time, aka a lot of cutting. Yeah, I've already missed out one of the achievements, I think. I got one achievement, so let's try this again. Yeah, I don't think I can do this. I'll play this in my own time. I'll get this achievement by myself when I'm not recording. but this is the kind of thing that I'm not gonna succeed in anytime soon. I'm not very good at match games, especially timed ones. So, yeah. Four waves. Ooh, this is kind of intense. Okay, no need to attack the bomb guy because he's gonna kill himself anyway. Might as well set up a regen. And kill the bomb guys anyway. Well, that guy's dead. Ooh, friends who we haven't seen in a while. Target you. Wait, are these guys weak to bomb? They totally are. What am I doing? Let's not target them at all and just hope they get blown up. Wow, okay, that worked better than I thought. Okay. Kill the igloo as fast as possible. And that one came again, because I'm just the luckiest person alive. Target everyone, because why not? And I'm back at full health again, because why not? You're only weak to fire. Wait, giant blue slime. How much HP? 9,000, okay. Want to be sure that was the person over there. Okay. More bombs for the bomb factory. That is actually pretty much what I was hoping for. Cool. Okay, way too easy. 777 because he's holy. All right, last group. Ice elemental. How do you feel about that? Not very good, apparently. I totally didn't notice the blue clay guy over there. Let's drop this on you. Okay, fine, focus then, see what I care. Start off with a bomb attack. Guess against you. Hopefully it'll be the other bomb. Actually, how does the blue guy feel about... Okay, so fire's the way to go with him, but ice is the way to go with them. Do I have a hit all spell with her that isn't that? Yeah, sure. And now let's finish it by- come on, I can't bomb them. Fine. You want to be like that? We'll be like that. Too easy. Oh, Right, yeah, that thing. Sure, kill it with ice. 3,000 AP, 16,500 experience. Too easy. What's the point of a sign that doesn't even say anything on it? Ooh. So I guess I just found the boss, so I'm gonna head back to the village. I'm back in the village. And, milk's my favorite drink, that's why I hang out with the cows. Shouldn't you, like, produce your own? I feel like that's dirty. I feel like you can't just say that. Nice, bet these batteries are pretty hard to find, eh? Well, here you go, dude. Chocolate speakers, a huge speaker that blasts noise at 188 decibels. And Razorback, guitar that boosts magic power. Dude, I shred. I'm sure you do. We seriously can't turn in any more quests right now. That's kind of depressing. Okay, we never got all the chests here, so I'm gonna go back for them. Whoa, nice. Nimbus, water-based staff, boosts the power of bubbles. Yogurt, increases MP. Viking helmet, powerful Viking warrior's helmet, inflicts berserk. Pilot goggles, goggles for high accuracy, boost the stun time of something. Choco coronet, and speakers. Boss battle, kind of. What level are they? Level 17, so nothing too bad yet, but that often changes. Some yellow slime. Yellow slime, a desert dwelling slime. Electric slime, its attacks may stun. Cast thunderbolt. Okay. So this is weak against poison. This one thunder and bomb. This one fire, ice, and thunder. Sure. Still killing off foes of poison ain't ruined my style, but whatever works, I guess. Done. Okay. That thing's dead. Only level 19. Alright, yeah, we should have come back here already. Foe, you've gotta hit it. Yeah, you've gotta hit harder than that. I don't know why I mess up every line when I'm reading these. At least they're stronger than the one we found before. Okay, well hopefully it's the black missile. It is! And just one remains. It can heal itself, but who cares? I outdamaged that heal. Power. Not quite enough. And it's actually not done. Sure, let's use this big one. We got the Dispel skill. Cancels out any buffs the foes have. Steel Plate, Rainbow Gems, God Hand. Drains HP from foes, Jawbones, and Curly Horns. That, I don't think those ones actually count towards the total for this area. That was just an area that we need metals to get into. It was literally right there in the corner. I didn't even notice it behind the menu. Alright, pirate treasure complete. Whoa, was that the last ever woolly mammoth? Don't kill it! Yeah, I hate to tell you this, but it's gonna die. We can feed the game's entire population with this. Okay. Dark magic on you. Could do that. Don't know why I would, though. I like how it's the last woolly mammoth, and those are a bunch of babies all over the place. Okay. Bushido, Cataclysm. Kien, because boss battles need that. Moe. Every boss battle needs more Moe. Perfect. And now it's just the boss and us. Until he summons more, of course. Let's use heal more on us just to top us off a bit. Time to figure out what the Tundra Mammoth is weak against. Fire, dark, and poison. It's resistance to ice, water, and wind. Attacks with earth, fire, and ice. Summons a variety of backup. Wow, okay. Earth isn't that good here. Do I have anything that boosts fire? Yes, I do. And it doesn't cost a turn or anything. I don't actually think that did anything. Let's heal so we don't get frozen or anything. Okay. Fire, dark, poison. Logically, I should use this. Actually, not that good. Whoa, body slammed by such a beast. It's a bit early to be having a nap. It's not a good time. Also, wait, I guess I never switched from the Gaiax? I'm confused. Ice Elemental. Let's res you. And cast regen again, I guess, because I need it. Hopefully they don't kill her this turn. This is starting to hurt. But, on the bright side, I have Cleaver now. Tundra Mammoth. Okay. You know what, actually, let's go with the Fire Root. I'm gonna get rid of that Ice Elemental pretty soon. It does not matter who I targeted though, because they're all hit equally for massive damage. I think such damage won't kill me. That will though. I guess I should probably help you. Medic is Medic has died. Guess I'll have to take care of myself. Ow! Okay. That hurts. Let's revive him. What happened to me? I saw a bright light. Heal now. Really? That damage is insane. I guess I'll heal with him. And oblivion them with him. Ow. And also they all get turned the moment they come in, which is annoying. No worries, that didn't even tickle. Okay. Not gonna lie. Kinda getting annoying. Right side, we have this! Moe. Because everyone needs more Moe in their life. Wait, how does he feel about poison? Okay, he's resistant to stun, death, berserk, and siphon, but not poison. But he's not weak to it, so I shouldn't bother. Actually, he's weak to poison. The element poison. Okay, so it does waste a turn, sadly. Maybe I should have ground more. Grinded? I don't know how to say it. Okay. Tundra Mammoth. There we go. It's poison now. See if I can re-poison him. Yep, it raised the timer on his poison. Okay, we're gonna need more regen. You know what? Let's get an achievement. Fatty. I know I should have saved that for more important battle. I guess I should have just used an MP item, but I wanted the achievement. So he almost has his thing now, his limit break. Wow, they're really picking on Matt. Okay, Tundra Mammoth. Face the power of Cleave. Don't do it. Don't. Meet you down. Okay. I need a res, and luckily I'm not out of mana. Heal up mad a bit before I can reapply the heal. The regen, I guess. Everyone's focusing mad. Okay. Let's keep that poison on him as long as I can. Put regen and use another pumpkin. Once limit breaks come back up, I'll be fine, but it'll be a bit before that happens. Unless they keep attacking like that. Going well. Ow. 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 Okay, 5k damage from that poison. Pretty sure I'm doing the right move here. Let's cast this again just to renew it and also get the healing effect from it. Done. Warrior, you can stop now. I think he's given up. No need to kill the poor thing. And now, they're dead. Boss battle completed. 42,000 experience, 7,300 AP. Oh my gosh, that is amazing. 31,000 gold, but I mean, I don't really use money that often, so whatever. Got an old key, the key to an old house, so we can go back to the village now. Pearl, a huge pearl from some shelled mollusk. Alright. Gold plate, gold, and battery. Magma balls, ice crystals, and geodes. The ancient ruins, the kitten kingdom, why beyond here? You're finally out of the snow, it's a desert path here. Still quite a way to the volcanic peak, though. Those treasures? We don't need them, we just rode the crystal to get here from town. It's a beautiful view from up here, I could stand here for hours. I better not stay here too long, though, might catch a cold. Achoo! Alright. So we could do that, but let's head back real quick. That boss battle, as most boss battles do, took forever. Let's see. Pirate. The door unlocked. I guess the old key belonged to this house. We got yogurt, choco coronets, and lollipop, flour, gummy bears, and star powder. Magic dust used in potion chemistry. Cool. Demon tail drains MP from foes, as well as chocolate and cake. We got beef, bacon, and cat food. And we got the treasure hunter achievement for getting all chests inside the town. Already 155,000. Holy crap. Okay. Holy crap, I just looked at his... Okay. Yeah, this is pretty good. We could up this to get even more healing. I mean, it's ups it by a quarter, so we'd get up to like 1,500 per turn or something. Which I don't want to do yet. Wait to spend the last 4 points until we know what we're actually fighting. What we're fighting for! So, Oblivion is maxed out now. As is Airstrike. Awesome. I'll wait to spend his points, so... Last thing, let's up some stats. Permanent HP increase. Some more MP. Not gonna lie, I'm just gonna spam them on Matt. He needs it. More attack. I can't just not give him any. He needs it. Magic attack. Once again, he needs it. Magic defense. Go. Increase accuracy. Evade. I mean, like I said, if anyone's evading, it's Lance. Defense. Sure, he's our tank. And now let's go turn in another quest. Meow. Matt, Natalie, or Lance can now learn the skill Meow Meow. So... Meow Meow. Power based on user's level, not stats. Ooh. There we go. Meow Meow is now maxed out. Alright, let's move on.